So, okay, let's finish this today. Well, what's supposed to do here? I don't get it. Go down. Thank you. are done with this one. Now let's get out of here. Now let's go to Route 15. So a lot of battles here. Let's try to beat them all here. Let's try with Tide Flotion. Let's see if you'll go for a ground type move. I don't know. Curse, okay. You boost your defense and attack. Okay, fine. No problem with it. I go for Flamethrower. Jesus, holy shit, you'll go for an earthquake and will shock me. Yeah, but I'm definitely weak against your type. But, go for it, Scissor, right now. So I didn't finish off now. We didn't put time. Holy crap. So Skarmory is up to for your next. Alright then, let's go for Ampharos. Jars. Okay, now go for Sino Beam. Okay, fine. Okay, your next mod is Blind Squirt. Okay, let's go for Corian. Let's go Aurora Beam. It's still not enough, but did lower your attack stat. Pretty sure. Holy crap, shit, man. Way. Okay, Sceptile, it's your turn again. Let's use this one a bit. Ampharos now level 65. Now let's try to go up to level 66. Okay, let's go with Dig. Flare Blitz, now you try to burn me with that? I guess. Okay, no burn. That is fine. Okay, let's see what there's more next here. But also let's heal up somewhere first here then. Okay, nothing here. I go back to the Pokemon Center. My mons just did all get killed, man, by close get killed by all these mons. Wow, this is a pretty very super tough, insane hard one. Thank you. I was looking on the chat just now. Let's go ahead and go to the Pokemon Center. Wait, is this way? Yeah, right here is the Pokemon Center. I need to be stronger for these battles. Yeah. Alright, what is there here next? Let's check here above first. First I did beat this one. And what is next? What is there this way? Huh? What? Route 15 and just here. And just some items that I can find. Alright, let's try then to check these items out. Yes, right here. Machine part 3. Okay. Okay. Okay, alright then. Pretty a little bit confused here. Yes, I did already. Let's go back this way. Let's go to right this way if there's something this way out. Nope. Okay. Here on the other side. I guess right this way is something well. Yep, the next item is here. Machine part 1. Okay, I got now 2 of them. They're in total 4 or 3, right? Okay. So, okay, alright, fine then. Let's go back. There's nothing here. Okay, another battle here next. I don't know which one I should choose to use first. Should I use Carchomp first better? Maybe, yeah. Which mon are you going to use against me? What for type? Okay, Empoleon is just then. I go for Dig. The Water Sense? Wow. You have pretty very huge high defense, yeah. I know. Go for Waterfall. And froze is your turn now. Let's go with this. Oh, stupid club. I should have unstruck kills again. You're freaking out speed me also. Holy crap, ouch. Okay, Sceptile, it's your turn. Let's see if you can beat it with an even late. No one else on my team can beat this Empoleon, no? I'm doing, huh? Okay, Orion. Let's go with Surf. You trying to burn me with Inferno? Okay, nice try. Okay, let's go with our RV. Yep, you bit me to burn. There. That doesn't matter. So Ampharos, okay, then Sceptile is your turn against this actual type. Look, you can do it. Let's see if you can manipulate. Nice miss with Thunder. Are you you have also steady, or you don't try to paralyze me? I hope not. Oh, let's go for one more leaf blade. Let's go. Pretty good, excellent, nice man. Fine. Great. Okay, Sceptile. It isn't a Sceptile now against me. Let's go for my Typhlosion. I go try to do it. Alright then, so... Okay... One more puzzle here... Okay... Let's see how I'm supposed to get rid of these. Okay, get locked here. I don't can shove these away anymore. Waiting here first before get on battle next year. I don't know. There are a lot more battles here, okay. Impressive then. I'm not going to waste these items yet. I'm go better get out of here. Go back. Okay, let's go fast, go back now. Okay. Now let's try again. Better maybe save the game right here. Okay, hopefully I can do it now. Let's see how I'm supposed to solve this strength puzzle. I don't know how I'm supposed to solve this. Yeah, okay. Okay. This one go there. Okay, salt reset. Yes, I did it again wrong. Try again, until I have solved it. It's pretty very hard. I don't know how to solve this puzzle, man. It's insane. Huh? Yeah? Maybe so. Okay, okay. Okay, impressive. But yeah, what? Yeah, okay. Mistake again. Was not supposed to push that one. Nope. No. What? What is the solution to solve this puzzle? I'm really bad at this. No? Hopefully this something here. Maybe sort of this, I guess. No freaking way, okay. Holy crap, shit. But how? This is too hard, man. Insane. Now what? Now which one? Now which one should I need to push? This one, I guess, then? I guess there's no other way. And yes, what? Again wrong? I guess so, because yeah. God damn it. I did again wrong. I don't know how to solve this big boulder puzzle. I don't know, man. This is impressive. It's very hard. I'm trying to solve it, but how? How supposed to solve this puzzle? I'm bad at this, I'm sucks. Try this first instead. Or maybe wrong again. See this? It is wrong again. Sorry. Oh, fuck no. Freaking way. Now try this then instead. Alright, so. Go try this instead. If this will solve the puzzle, I guess so. How to reach that item over there? Doesn't matter which one, just every block is just the middle one is directly let me stuck here. Of course it let me. Doesn't matter. Just like I need to push only one of them. Maybe I can only try this. This one here, but yeah, now just the this one is here blocked. See, don't get a chance. I don't get a chance to get that item. But yeah. So what? Now these rocks are on my way, but yeah, that's a pretty very hard one. So now I don't know where's we're supposed to get these. Ugh, man, no freaking way again. Yeah. Shit. Now what? Too hard, just like I'm locked again here. Ah, frick, man, it's unbeatable here, this puzzle. I can never solve it. I'm really sucks at those, at these, man. What the frick here? First the middle one. Then it should do it, hopefully then, I guess. Hopefully, maybe. I guess this again wrong. Yep, here. See this. And this is again a mistake here. See here? No, these two rocks are on my way. I don't can push them anymore. Again blocked. Ouch. My brain don't can handle this puzzle here. Should I give up on this puzzle then? I don't can solve it. I'm dumb for this. I'm sucks. Yeah, what? What I'm supposed to do here? Make this? I don't know. If I do this, go down here, then this one there. There, I'm still stuck here. Yeah, this again wrong. Sorry. Again, mistake. I don't know how to solve this puzzle, man. Jeez, mate. You freaking made this puzzle unbeatable. Now what? No! Was not me to push that one over there. Fuck. Load the freaking stupid shit controls. I was not supposed to push that one over there. I don't want. I didn't want that. I was not supposed to do that. This. Now what? Now please don't push that one over there. Then I'm locked again. So, and what now? Maybe I see it some little bit now better. This is freaking insane. Super unbeatable. Huh? Now what? This one just like pretty well here. But yeah. Okay. Now. Now I just again get stuck here on this puzzle again. Oh, frick this here. What the shit? Which rock should I need to push now? No one can be I can do no one here. But yeah, need to be one here also. Ah, fuck. Stupid freaking wrong again. Again, another mistake. Why? The middle one then? I guess there's no other way. Not again. See? Of course I don't can. See here? It is again locked. I don't can push any rock anymore. It is not possible at this puzzle. Who did solve it then? I guess no one did. Wait, then I need to find first the machine parts. Alright then, okay. I did forgot then. Maybe let's just then take first more machine parts if I can find them. Are most machine parts now well... possible to get here? I guess maybe. Or I need to wait, what's this here? Inside? Is there something here? Let's check. I did already found two of them, but I need to find two more. Yes, okay. Where are the other two? I don't think I can just actually find them. Why? Where are the other two then? This is a very hard puzzle, man. Oh my goodness. Holy crap. How even I am supposed to find them? Okay. Try another, try another exit then. Where is another door? Okay, let's well just wait. What is this one over here? Still doesn't matter. Hmm? How am I even supposed to get that one over there? How? Nope, still the wrong there. There's one more machine part over there, but how do I even get access to that place? Ah. Jesus, holy shit, I... Okay, still need to go down the other one. Still this one, right? I need to go here inside. Is it this part? Is it correct? Now what the frick, why is that gone? That one. Or this hallucination, eh? Hmm. Pretty very weird. I guess maybe it's going to disappeared. I guess. I guess this gun going to get be disappeared. Then I guess. Hmm. Ugh. Now. Whenever can I find out? Oh no, not again, freaking get stuck here. Now what? Where then? Holy crap, oh my goodness, man. Dude, why? Made this way? I guess let's try this way then. What? Doesn't matter? Oh my goodness, man. It freaking doesn't matter. Holy shit, man. No freaking way. Just it doesn't matter. Wait, did I found it finally? The other one? Alright, thanks for that. Does marching part 2. Finally. I did finally take it there. And now I guess the other... Now there's Rolling Rock now going to disappear, I guess. I guess I can now solve it. Let's try. Let's see and check if now one rock is going to get me disappeared here. I guess, is that correct? Is that right? Am I right? Also, let's do one battle over here. I get boring about only walking and searching here for all these things here. And say. Yes, let's go for the raptor. Go for I'll go for close combat right now. Double dodge, okay. Fine, I guess, against the throws, I guess. I can try to beat him with electric. Let's try. So you got this in Swords Dance. I ain't trying to paralyze you, well. Oh, nice, one shot it. Pretty good. Great job, man. Throws fine. You can all shot it. Okay, there's your Mega. Okay. One more hit left, I need to hit you. One more time. Let's try. With crunch there. Great job, Carjo. Let's go. Pretty good. Excellent. The last machine part is here. Alright, now I did found them all. All machine parts are found. What is this here? Okay. And one more battle over here, okay. Fine, alright, let's beat this one then also. Okay, Nidoqueen. Okay, I'm going for Vaporeon. I make the wrong record.
Thank you. must be ready here on 10:30.
Well, yeah.
Rob comes here. Rob, come here now. 10:30. Ready.
Get shame in here. Alright then, let's try that then. There's a legendary mom that you can find here. Perfect or? Nice, that is perfect. Excellent. Oh shit, no fucking way, you have a Lumberry. Ouch, fuck there. Might be harder to catch. Yeah, there. And use some daisies. Cause I need to throw another ball in until you have fully healed up. I don't can attack you now anymore. Oh, what the fucking way. I don't can attack you now anymore. I don't can. Because I'm daily then going to one shot you next turn. Yes, if you want that, Shaymin. Maybe I'm going to attack you now, I guess, hopefully then. Sure, now it is a perfect time to attack you with these sharks. Let's try to paralyze you one more time again. Holy crap, it was a crit then hopefully I can now try to attack you more turns. Hopefully please let me paralyze you then, it's gonna find you now is. One more turn left before you are just have enough HP to take one hit. Was a close catch again. There's the next link sheet. Fine, hopefully I can paralyze it now in this next turn. I hope that pretty much well. Let's see. Hopefully try now again. Not fully paralyzed again. No. kill me, I guess now. There, the kill with holy shit. Okay, fine. I have 5 HP left. Now the last attack. Not paralyzed still. Holy crap, shit. Oh nice, we'll finally stay on the ultra ball. Okay, fine. Pretty much luckily then. Finally I did go Jamin. Let's get out of here right now. Save the game as soon as possible. Already. These eaters for a free experience. Seems pretty nice for me, sir. Great, and that's pretty excellent, perfect good experience. Yeah. See what there is on the item ball, but where's healing at? I need to try to find a healing machine and then let's save game out right after that. Nice and all, well, an opportunity. Still staying with Sephile. Safeguard, huh? Well, no chance. And level 68 is my Sephile right now. Sceptile, you are on the highest level. Same as just Sceptile, it's just item over here. Wait, what? I don't get a chance to get an item. It's freaking impossible, man. How? But what? Eh? What is there locked? I don't get it. I don't see any way here.
Ow!
What is there blocked? What is there blocking my way? I don't get it. Stupid frick, man. Nah, okay, it's freaking impossible to get the item then. I see. Item is feels like this impossible to get an item. Sorry. Freaking impossible, man. Stupid shit that freaking way. Something blocking my way. Then I have to try next time. I don't can do it now. It's freaking impossible. Sorry. I don't can get an item, sorry. This stupid cloud of freaking stupid shit and guns here freaking my way. Okay then, give me a free experience now and another chance. Chances and pleases here on this location here on this road. Okay. Mario here. Okay, nice game, but no thanks. I don't need it. Frick, get out of my way, stupid man. nice earthquake. Let's go. I need the earthquake. Pretty much. Pretty sure, man. Thank God. I finally need an earthquake here. Let's give it to Garchomp. Garchomp needs earthquake. Finally, man. Replace Dig. Earthquake is stronger and better. Let's go. Pretty amazing, man. Awesome. Right here, but first I need to. You can also find Snorlax here. But please, freaking get out of my way. Stop shit. Holy crap, man. What are you doing? Battle one battle over here, sorry. Ah, fuck, okay. And let's do one more battle today. Sorry that it's taking too long. It's taking forever. Ah, holy crap. Bella, I'm going to save the game directly then after right then after I so I can I hope so I can at least try to walk go through this road go to that healing machine again. Save the game right there, and let's beat all the other battles then tomorrow. Yeah, today I need to walk and explore to that location. Let's try to reach that healing spot. Hey, there's your Hitmonchan. I need Typhlosion. Also, let's change the weather. Yes, this freaking weather is pretty very annoying for my console. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Yes, correct. I hate this stupid shit weather. I didn't know if I was able to get an item without this weather, but it doesn't matter. Holy frick, man. Okay, change the weather to a normal. Set no sunny. No sunny weather. That is sad. I wish if there was a way to. I wish if there was a way to set on the sunny weather, so that the sun can power up my fire type moves. Yes, pretty much. Alright, that was close. Now let's finish your walk with Scald. Certainly not her. There is my poor Ben killed by the hill. Freaking way. Typhlosion, your turn again. Get killed. Okay, close combat close there, and then now the hill. Oh crap, shit, man. Then I need to use froze right now. Well, let's go with these sharks. Let's go for another discharge. Fine. game here, and then let's continue tomorrow, next round.